Looking to create a custom online bookings link or URL that brings your clients to a custom list of appointment types? Cliniko has an online bookings URL builder, but what if you wanted to include more than one appointment type for your custom URL? While Cliniko would like to have this feature built in, are there any workarounds? Well, today I'll be sharing with you how you can accomplish just that, including the setup process and how your custom URL will appear for your clients in this episode of Cliniko Tip of the Week. To get started, you'll want to have online bookings enabled. As long as online booking is enabled, we will want to head into Settings, Online Booking. From here, we're going to focus most of our time on the Bookings URL Builder, which is under the Online Bookings Active section. As you can see, you have a number of options to build a custom URL already, but under the Appointment Type dropdown, you only have the option to select one appointment type. This is where the Cliniko tip comes in. Using the following URL template, you can build a custom URL to your liking. This includes as little or as many appointment types as needed. Following the template, where it states your account, you'll replace this with your specific Cliniko subdomain or account details. To quickly find this, look at your online bookings URL. The text before .cliniko.com is your subdomain. Next, we'll then replace the number sign seen in the template with your preferred appointment type ID number, and repeat the process until you've built your full custom list. You can quickly locate your appointment ID numbers by selecting the appointment type in the dropdown. Now let me show you an example of what it looks like when I put everything together. For this example, I want to send my most elite and VIP clients a custom URL that allows them to book appointment types that aren't normally offered to other clients. So I'll use the URL template provided and start inputting the information needed. Looking at my online bookings URL, my subdomain is example. The appointment types I'd like to create a custom URL for is VIP client consultation and VIP client personnel training. So I'll go ahead and input each of those appointment ID numbers into my template and remove the additional appointment types. Finally, you'll want to check the link to ensure it works and also verify what the client will see on their end. As you can see, the only appointment types that the client will now see if they use this link is VIP consultation and personal training. No additional appointment types will appear, and the appointment type selected still only offers times and practitioners that actually offer the service and are available. Best part is, you can create as many custom links as needed. Some really great uses for this is to create custom targeted links for certain customers. You can even embed your custom URL into your website. Just replace a portion of the URL within the code to embed we provide. This is especially great if you're creating custom landing or booking pages for your clients. For example, if you have a landing page for VIP clients, why not create another landing page or link with all the appointment types, but your VIP appointments are now excluded? The uses are endless. I hope this tip helps you and your clinic, but I will be back, of course, with more tips and tricks in the future. Until then, have a good one, Cliniko friends and family.